My work is that it is concentric. It's not going out and moving different places. It's concentric in the sense that I'm constantly doing the same thing over and over again. My advice to my grandchildren, and the oldest grandchild now is only 24, 25. I dedicate this book to them because it's the only way that I will be able to share my ideas with them. My favorite comment in the foreword